When you've got diarrhea, you can take this. And when you're in real trouble, now you can choose maximum strength Pepto Bismol.